Flag for target.
Come out, wherever you are!
Tell me where to find Ian Blake, or I'll make it a whole lot worse.
I got nothing more to say. Please, don't hurt me.
Good.
you see this coming when Skellford...
We're just trying to live in peace. You best respect that.
Anything different since that broadcast went out?
Group of outcasts saved my ass out there. Might be a good idea to join forces.
Got more to say, buddy?
You've already heard everything. Come on, come on.
Moving. I'm moving.
Stay.
You're in my personal space.
Please, get out of my space.
Shit out there.
Thank you.
got tangos.
I'm getting tired of asking. Where the hell is Ian Blake?
I swear, I've told you everything I know. Take him down!
Had your eye on me. You know what I need, and you know I won't ask twice.
All right. Look, the drone control program is locked with a biometric reader.
Where is it?
On the other side of the base. You'd be a fool to try dragging me there.
Let's go.
Look, we can make a deal here. I got secrets. Lots of secrets. Oh, things I could tell you about Jay Skell, huh?
Give me access to your drone control program.
Maybe you'd like to get some dirt on Walker, huh?
I want you to unlock the program.
Okay, all right. But you just gotta think bigger, kid.
Silverback, what the fuck are you doing?
We're tired of you peeping through our keyholes, Blake.
Looks like you're out of friends.
You gotta help me. God, help me, please.
Yeah, I don't have to do shit. The drone control program is unlocked.
Yes! We've already started working.
Will the extraction take a while?
It's a very large program. Still, it's just a minute compared to the symphony we're working on at Project Dave's.
Here comes the sermon.
I am not ashamed of trying to elevate humanity.
I'm not sure humanity wants to be elevated.
Why on earth would you say that?
Because I've seen people try. And somebody always throws a wrench into saving the world.
What the hell, Cole? That kid had friends in high places.
We here to make the world a better place. We here to get a promotion.
Always thought you're a little unbridled. You're just an asshole.
Sir, the lieutenant was out of control. He was mentally unstable, a danger to us and to the entire...
Don't give me that shit, Nomad. If Lieutenant Vaughn hadn't killed that civilian, the pair of you would be rotting in a hole in Leavenworth.
Ah, you always knew he was fucking useless. Everybody complained about his shitty work, goddamn sense of entitlement.
You can't kill someone just because he's bad at his job.
We are here to complete a task, sir. Would you sacrifice our mission? Would you risk our lives just because that kid's daddy is a senator?
You're out of line, Walker.
What are you gonna do, sir? You gonna charge me? You know something that'd be worth it? This here's about what's right.
What's right? Murdering an officer of the United States Army is right!
What's right is getting an incompetent counterintelligence officer off the goddamn battlefield.
Who the fuck?
What's right is protecting our mission from a privileged brat who fucks our shit up worse than the enemy does.
Colonel, you cannot...
What's right is standing up for something. Even though we got a sniveling hypocrite as a boss. A man with no balls, no vision.
Walker, ease up.
You listen to your friend, Colonel. You're ghosts, but you're not untouchable.
I can't stand this shit anymore. What the fuck are we doing working for these assholes? They don't care how hard we work. They got no fucking idea about what it is we do.
Listen, I stay because we do try to do what's right. Okay?
No, this chain of command. Goddamn sanctimonious bastards! You are a plague on this earth! You undo us right while you can. Not here.
Are you quite finished?
Yep. I think I am.
Walker criticized those generals for sacrificing civilians, but now he's doing the same.
I would never do such a thing.
Project Deus is supposed to be the end of human history, right? The beginning of transhumanism.
I'm just saying. I get the impression Skell Tech tries to answer if they can do something without worrying about why they do it.
I assure you, Project Deus has very sound values.
Yeah, sure. Of course.
If you doubt that we're up to your standards, Christina, you should join us.
It all fits in here?
That's a DNA-based flash drive. You could practically fit the Library of Congress in there. Good luck.
There are other ways we could help one another. Speak to me when you have the time.
Thank you. Well, you ever see this coming?
If you hurt my people, I'll make you pay.
Drones. Drones! They're gonna put this thing on drones?
I know. The ghosts are doing everything they can to stop it.
And what were we? What were our lives? Part of a test run?
Looks like that's all we are to these bastards.
No. My life will not be a test run for genocide. I'm gonna demand Schultz calls a meeting the second that cure is in our veins. We need to discuss how to make Sentinel hurt for the pain they caused.
Hey, genius. We've got the AI. Maddox was interesting.
She's amazing, isn't she? We heard Sentinel was getting kind of rough out there.
Well, let's just say Sentinel has suffered a bit of a setback. Folks out there are doing better now.
Great. You have no idea how much this little piece of metal and plastic and silicone is going to help. Let me know if you make any more progress.